A picture of an iceberg in the form of a phallus floating past Canada has amused users on social media. The berg, which is around 30 feet tall and resembles a portion of the male anatomy strikingly, was captured as it bobbed along Newfoundland's east coast. The dickie berg was quickly dubbed by users who also inquired as to its destination, Conception Cove, and whether ice could be provided for the stiffest beverage.